Dear student, today we will discuss about the relation. What is relation? Already we discussed in first year. Relation means if A and B are two finite set, B are two non-empty set, a relation R each subset of A cross B. That is already you did in first year. Any set which are subset of A cross B, then R is a relation. R is a relation from A to B. Let A is equal to AB and B is equal to 1, 2, 3. You already know A cross B. What is A cross B? A1, A2, B1, B2, then A3 and B3. Then if you have to take any set, suppose I have to take here a set R1 which contains A1, B2. Now here R1, clearly R1 is a subset of A cross B. Since R1 is a subset of A cross B, that implies you can say R1 is a relation from A to B. R1 is a relation from A to B. Similarly, if you take R2 is equal to suppose A3 and B4. Now here B4 is not an element of the set A cross B. So R4 is not subset of A cross B. That implies R2. R2 is not subset of A cross B. So R2 is not a relation from A to B. R2 is not a relation from A to B. Then what is a relation? If it is subset of A cross B. Now see here, if you say R is a relation from A. A means you can say it is written A to A. A to A means then that implies R is a subset of A cross A. So any set which is subset of A cross A is a relation from A. A means A to A. That is about your relation. Now we will discuss about the types of relation. Now see the types of relation. Types of relation. So types of relation means first we'll discuss reflexive relation. Reflexive relation. What is reflexive relations here? If R E.g. be a relation on A. A means A to A. That is R is a subset of A cross A. R is subset of A cross A. Then R is said to be reflexive relation. R is said to be reflexive relation. That is, this one is let. Let R is a relation on A, then R is said to be reflexive relation if every A belongs to A set implies that A order pair belongs to R, or you can say AG relation to A, or you can say AG relation to A. Then replacing relation means if each every element of A set is related to itself. Similarly, the second one is symmetric relation. Symmetric relation. What is symmetric relation? Similarly, R is said to be, R is said to be symmetric. Said to be symmetric if every A B belongs to A imply that A relation to B, A B belongs to R, A relation to B imply that B is relation to A. Or you can say if A B or a pair belongs to R imply that B A or a pair belongs to R. Then symmetric relation means if A relation to B, then B is also a relation to A. That is symmetric relation. Then go to the transitive relation. Transitive relation. What is transitive relation? That R is said to be transitive relation if suppose A, B and C belongs to set A. For every A, B belongs to A set. A, B, C belongs to A such that A relation to B and B is relation to C if it implies that A relation to C. A relation to C. Or you can say A, B belongs to R, B, C belongs to R imply that A, C belongs to R. Then see, this one is a transitive relation. Transitive relation means if A relation to B, B relation to C, then A is related to C. Similarly, if A related, or you can say A, B or a pair belongs to R, B, C or a pair belongs to R, implies that A, C or a pair belongs to R, then it is known as your transitive relation. Then, now we will talk about equivalence relation. Equivalence relation. What is equivalence relation? Then R is said to be equivalence relation if R satisfies reflexive, symmetric and transitive relation, then R is said to be an R is said to be equivalence relation. And these are the types of relation. These four relation are your syllabus. Reflexive means A related to A. A is related to A if every element is related to itself. Symmetric, if A, B belongs to A set, A related to B implies that B is related to A. And transitive means A relation to B, B relation to C implies A is relation to C. Equivalence relation, if R satisfies all the three relations, then it is equivalence relation. If any one of the relation does not satisfy for the set R, then R is not an equivalence relation. If any one is not satisfied, then it is not an equivalence relation.